help everyone. This is a view of Salisbury on the 23rd of January 2021. As you can see, it's a bitterly cold day. Everyone's wearing woolly stuff, got some wrapped up. It's been over 2 weeks now since Brexit finally happened, and look, everyone is absolutely just calm, carrying on their normal lives. Just doing what human beings normally do. True, there are a few businesses that collapsed, but that's surely because of COVID as well, such as Debenhams, which was right over there. They've been there for God knows how long, good old 50 or beyond 50 years, and they've been gone. But everyone is just absolutely calm. No panicking, no violent behaviour, no like Viking attack or anything like that. It's just a normal day. People were panicking before in the past 4 years when the Brexit was declared, and Salisbury is one of those cities that voted to leave the EU, but yet nothing happened. People were panicking that the streets will run rife like it's the Hunger Games. The secret police be out to hunt people down, arresting them, putting them into prisons or workhouses. The evil Tory party are out to kill anyone that's disabled or anything like that. This is what hardcore socialists have been saying for years, and yet nothing's happened. Nobody here really cares. Just carry on their normal lives, doing the best they can under a pandemic. Life in the UK would be better with Jeremy Corbyn in power? Nah. Fat chance. It's just a normal day in a sweet, merry little Salisbury.